Dino David's field guide, the Pterodactylus. One of the smallest pterosaurs ever was the Pterodactylus. Its name means wing finger because of its wing finger like bone. The Pterodactylus was a pterosaur, flying reptile during the Jurassic period, over 145 million years ago. The Pterodactylus was a fish eater and buried its eggs in the sand. Whoa, you really are a very small pterosaur. Dino David's Field Guide, the Pterodactylus.